because I defended myself.
I knew you wanted me this whole time upstairs in your little room just jerking off. You're just sick.
You were trying to kill me.
I wasn't trying to kill you by punching your dick. Oh, I've never felt so violated before. Oh my God, I only signed up for this dumb shit so I could have my dream job. And instead, what do I have now, huh? This one deflated, ugly boob. Oh, my life is basically over.
I mean, you're still super hot. What kind of job do you want?
I'm a journalist.
See, that's perfect, because you're super smart, and you're hot, and really driven.
Thank you.
I could be wrong, but I don't think it would be hard for you to have a cool life.
Really? You think so? You think maybe we could just walk out of this whole thing and you could just call the police and just, you know, forget this ever happened?
Yeah. Exactly.
Do you think I give a fuck what you're talking about?